got brutal on the scene, wicked and mean. You know the jump shot clean, keep it a beam. And in the lane, baby, flow that's off with a lean. And when you put me on the block, call me the dream.
Wood up, wood up, it's your boy. You don't know brutal, sim on the scene, wicked and mean with a next video for y'all, man. So y'all know how it is, y'all. Brute Squad, stand up. We out here, man. We in the building. Anyone y'all got the notification bell unlocked, just put Brute Squad in the comment section, man. I do appreciate y'all, man. So y'all been asking me this, man. I ain't gonna front the amount of time I've been asked for this jump shot, because I've been using this jump shot for a minute. In fact, I've been using this jump shot so long, this is the jump shot I was using in 2K19, y'all, that I actually started back using in 2K20. And it works green bean all day. But anyways, man, I'm showing you all this to show y'all where the cue is to hit this jump shot in the greens, right? And it's so easy, it's ridiculous. It's right when your feet leaves the ground. All you gotta do is keep your eyes on your feet, and as soon as your feet leave the ground, that's where you time the jump shot. If you hold a little bit after that, it's not gonna hit, but as soon as your feet leave the ground, that's when you release to get the green bean of the jump shot. Now, I do suggest you go into your mic cord and practice it and practice the timing the whole nine, but this jump shot has been doing miracles for your boy lately. And y'all know I got a slashing playmaker, but my shooting is still above 80, so don't get it twisted by the name of the archetype. As you notice, I am still using the LaMarcus Aldridge bass link with the Michael Jordan release. Now, I do put the blend to 50-50, man. Alright, it ain't nothing big, but it's not that important, to be quite honest. But this is the release, the jump shot I've been using. Now, if you don't have jump shot creator, I suggest you try the Steph Curry out and probably at least kind of boost the speed up to at least gold, man. So hopefully this video helped y'all out. I know a lot of y'all been waiting on this video, a lot of y'all been asking me for this, man. So y'all know how it is, your boy Sim, first time to the channel, like the video, share the video, and hit your boy a subscribe. If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video, you never know who's gonna help. Your boy Sim, one love, respect, bless up, peace. And don't come using my jump shot against me, man. Peace.